नमस्कार, आई एम गोगी फ्रॉम हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग समथिंग अबाउट ब्लूटूथ हेडफोन्स और स्पीकर्स, दैट हाउ यू कैन कनेक्ट दीज टाइप ऑफ डिवाइसेस विद योर लैपटॉप और कंप्यूटर। डूइंग सो इज़ वेरी इजी, बट कीप इन माइंड दैट इफ़ यू वांट टू डू सो ऑन योर लैपटॉप, देर शुड बी ड्राइवर इंस्टॉल्ड, एंड इफ़ यू आर यूजिंग इन और योर कंप्यूटर, देर शुड बी ए ब्लूटूथ फंक्शनल ब्लूटूथ USB और इंटरनल मे बी एनी टाइप शुड बी ओवर देयर। नाउ वट वी हैव टू डू इफ वी वॉन्ट टू कनेक्ट एनी स्पीकर और एनी ब्लूटूथ हेडफोन और हेडसेट विद योर लैपटॉप और कंप्यूटर, वट वी हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर यूजिंग दिस Mivi Saxo Bluetooth headphone to connect or pair with this laptop. Then what we have to do with this Mivi, and if you are using this function on any device, any Bluetooth headphone or any type of some sort of speaker, then you can do that what I'm going to telling you right now. First of all, what we have to do, we have to just go to our system, and in system over we found that a arrow button over there, and then we have to just click on this, and after that it will show some kind of options like this, and you have to choose that Bluetooth option from there. If driver is not installed, please install them. Now as you can see in front of you, the options will see something like this, and from over there you have to choose this option. Before proceeding, we have to just visit to our device on which we want to connect with our laptop or computer. What we have to do right now, we have to just press that power button of that device until it we have to just keep pressing it until it get into pairing mode. Now I'm going to do so. I'm just pressing and it powered on, and now it is as you can see, it's blinking, and it said me, I mean it sounds like pairing mode is on. Now it start blinking, and in many scenarios this will be red and blue, and in other scenarios that will be any type of LED keep blinking, but keep in mind that it should be in pairing mode. Now what we have to do, we are just keeping this speaker over here, and it just blinking red and blue. Now what we have to do, we have to just click on this add a Bluetooth or other devices option over here, and then we have to choose options from this. Then we have to just click on this Bluetooth option. First of all, this is the option, and when we click on this, it starts searching for the device, as you can see in front of you. Oh sorry, I just by mistakenly I pressed this and it's connected, but I'm going to disconnecting it, and we gonna connect again. As you can see, it's saying that the device is over here. When we click on this, it start connecting, and it connect with your device, and it's red and blue light stops blinking, and it's blink after few seconds in blue mode. Now if we want to play some music, we can easily play on this device. As you can see, I'm playing on this. If we want to pause the music, we can use the power button. As you can see, I'm pressing, it paused the music, and if I press again, it started the music. Now if we want to decrease the volume, we can easily using this option over here, keep press the volume button for a few long seconds, and it stop, it's decreasing the volume of the system, and if we keep pressing it for a long time, it started increasing the volume. Hope you understand that how you can pair any type of devices and this Mivi device. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning how to do it.